What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video, man. So today we are reacting to Freddie Mercury, the Great Pretender, for the very first time. So if you got any other videos you want to react to, comment them down below. You already know I'm gonna get to them, man. But let's get right into this though in 3, 2, 1.
Bow. Oh yes, I'm the great pretender.
Hey.
Doing well. My need is such.
We gonna go back.
Doing well.
So we, y'all see Freddie in the red though. Favorite color, obviously, as you know now. I didn't even realize that was Freddie in the red. Wow, fucking amazing. He looks great. For real.
My
lyrics and peace to a fucking legend.
I pretend too much. I'm lonely, but no one can tell. Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender.
Yes, reenact these scenes. Reenact these fucking classic scenes, man. Rest in peace, Freddie, man. I'm telling y'all. I'm telling y'all, nobody like him, man. I'm telling y'all, bro. Like, that is fucking iconic, bro. That video, the video he reenacting right now, iconic, bro. Iconic. When I first seen that, my mouth dropped. I said, iconic. Look, I'm gonna say this, and it might not even pertain to what the meaning of the video is, and like I said, or the song rather, the lyrics, and like I said previously, like most Queen songs, most Freddie songs, they were not meant for you to understand. It was just meant for you to have a good time and understand like what they felt in their heart, you know, of them releasing the song, you know, and making you feel good while you having a bad day, you know, what you going through. Just like, that's how Bohemian Rhapsody was. It's just like, some things are not just meant for you to know. Like, every fucking thing is not meant for you to have an idea of, or some shit is just like, okay, let me sit back, relax, listen to this, take my mind off of the world real quick. That's how some songs are, and that's probably how Freddie was. That's probably how Queen is. That's probably how you are. Like, it's just some, like, you go to work, you got this fucking, you got that 9-to-5 face on because you got to make that paper, baby. You got to make that money. But then when you come home, you're not that same person you was at work. The Great Pretender, man. I'm not even saying that's the meaning. I'm not saying that at all, but I'm just saying all of us got layers. All of us have layers. We all do. And you see he depicting every moment from his career. Not every moment, but most moments. Iconic moments, you know, from his career. And it's just like, I showed his face, but behind scenes, I might not be that person. Like how you see how people, like from movies, you know, somebody always got that famous line and they just think, oh, they just supposed to say it every time. Like, that's who they are. That's really them. Like, no, baby, it's a movie. Some people get tired of that shit. Some people just want to live just a regular life, even if it's by themselves. Y'all see, I literally just saw, I think it was Michael Jackson, but I'm not sure if it was a grocery store or a mall that one of his close friends had owned and shut it down just so Michael Jackson can be able to shop and act normal. And I know that might seem stupid to a lot of people, like, what the fuck, blah, 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 like, who cares, like, nigga, you can buy a grocery store and blah, blah. Like, man, that's not it. That's not the fact. Like, when you've been famous for so long and people just see you as this famous god, see you as this famous icon, they don't look at you as human. Like, a lot of people don't. A lot of people just look at you as this person where it's like, you got a lot of money, you rich, famous, you got it made. You know, what the fuck? You can have people carry your ass to the grocery store if you wanted to. You feel me? A lot of people don't think like, damn, this person is a human just like me. They might got more than me, but this person is literally a human with a fucking a pumping heart. You know what I mean? We all bleed blood. We all bleed red. We all bleed blood. Ain't none of us bleeding blue, black, and green, and purple. You feel me? That's why I, like, anytime I ever encountered a celebrity, because I worked at the airports, you know what I'm saying? Long story short, anytime I encountered a celebrity, it was just like a regular, hey, how you doing? Yeah, I was starstruck, like, oh my God, like, what the fuck? You know what I mean? Like, you had to do a double take. But it's just like, we not the same, bro. We not, just like how, like I said earlier about working, you know what I mean? Like, say you hang out with a coworker outside of where y'all go get some drinks or something, they probably look at you like, damn, like, you don't act like this at work. Like, you a different mom, you know what I'm saying? So, hey. Pretend that you're pretend. They got them Tina Turner wigs on, boy. The Great Pretender, man. The Great Pretender. I'm never amazed to hear any new Queen song, any new Freddie song. I'm never amazed to be amazed, you know? It's like, because I just know that it's going to be greatness when I listen to it. It's going to be legendary when I listen to it. It's going to be iconic when I listen to it. And I really appreciate y'all. I'm going to keep saying that every time. I appreciate y'all for always keeping me informed about, you know, Queen and videos and certain lyrics in a song or certain meanings, you know, to, like, in the video, you know what I mean, that I miss or whatever, man. I just appreciate y'all for real. But if y'all enjoyed that, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, man. I truly appreciate it. You feel me? Catch me in my next video. Peace.